This, unfortunately, is the next in what has been really a pattern of investigations into Senator Espada's business dealings and other issues. We now have a civil lawsuit filed by the Attorney General. We have the IRS investigating the matter of Soundview. And I think it would be in the best interests of the Senate and of the state of New York as we move forward for Senator Espada to step down as majority leader of the state.